let's go through how to set up the ExpressVPN app for Linux. ExpressVPN is compatible with Ubuntu, Debian, and other Linux distributions listed on the ExpressVPN website. Before you start, you will need an active ExpressVPN subscription and a device running a compatible distribution. First, go to expressvpn.com/setup #Linux. Enter your account credentials and click Sign In. Enter the verification code that is sent to your email. On the right, select your Linux operating system. Click Download. This will start the download immediately. To use ExpressVPN on your Linux device, you will need your activation code. Copy the code on your account dashboard. You will be asked to provide it later. Once the download is complete, use the command line to finish the installation. Open Terminal. Run the cd command and navigate to where the installer was saved. In most cases, this is the Downloads folder. Next, install ExpressVPN by running the command specific to your distribution. In this video, we are running the dpkg command on Ubuntu to install ExpressVPN. To find the command for your distribution, go to our support page linked in the description below. Once the installation is complete, run ExpressVPN activate. Paste the activation code that you copied earlier. Press Enter. You will be asked if you would like to help improve ExpressVPN by sharing anonymous diagnostics. Select your preference to continue. You can change this at any time within the app. Finally, run ExpressVPN Connect to connect to the VPN. You are now set to use the internet with greater privacy and security. ExpressVPN has many other features to keep you safe online. Explore our videos linked in the description below for other ways to enhance your internet experience. Be sure to also set up ExpressVPN on your other devices, including smartphones, tablets, routers, and select media streaming consoles. If you have questions, you can contact ExpressVPN support, available 24/7 over live chat and email.